What has it meant to you to be a Mountaineer?
It's been a really good experience for me, being part of the team and having the whole culture of the university and the whole state behind you. It's been a really good experience for me. I've had a good 4 years.
It's been a really special experience to me. My dad went to college here, and then my sister came here too. And I just feel like that I've gotten a great experience by coming here, and it's something that I'll never forget. I'll always be a Mountaineer.
It's meant a lot to me. You know, I've been here for 5 years, and it's definitely life-changing. It's changed my family's life, and I'm a big family man, so, you know, that definitely means a lot to me. It's a big part of my life now, and I'm happy to be a part of the Mountaineer family.
I guess just being a part of something bigger than myself, it's just teamwork and a pride that you can't find anywhere else.
It's been everything. I always, you know, been a fan of just Coach Huggins' style of play, and then I found out he came here, you know, you get the opportunity to play in the Coliseum and, you know, play with a good group of guys in a town, in a state that actually everybody really cares about you. So, you know, it's been everything.
It's definitely been really challenging to, like, move across country and be away from my family and stuff, but I feel like being a Mountaineer, you have a great support system and everybody is out for each other, no matter if you're strangers or you've known each other for a while. So it's definitely a great place to come as, like, somebody new and build your life around it.
It's meant everything to me. Kind of the typical West Virginia family who bleeds gold and blue, so it was great to just come from West Virginia and go to school in West Virginia also.